Courtney Cox, we haven't seen you in about a year and a half, I guess.
Yep.
2009. And so much going on, and you're always in the papers, always there, right?
Recently.
You get tired of it?
Well, I mean, this is a pretty private matter that's been made pretty public, but, you know, it's our own fault. David and I are both very open. He's really open. And, so, you know, what are we going to do?
You know what's interesting about the whole thing? Because I've...